it'll be a difficult one, to be honest. I think, and there's obviously a lot of big good teams went in there, and maybe Brazil at home nations. Germany, I think they'll do well as well, to be honest. I think Belgium, I think the way they went about qualifying, they look strong, they look good, and obviously a couple of Belgian boys here, they're looking good. I'll say wrong. I think, as I say, I think there'll be dark horses, and obviously I think, as you've seen, Rom's been on fire this season at us, scoring goals, and I think he'll have a big seeing factor in Belgium doing well. I think like so Messi, Neymar, Germany have got so many good players, Toni Kroos, there's a lot of top players going, and it'll be good to watch